hurt you. I repeat, if you read me, move to the church. Artyom, you read me. Anna here. I repeat, Anna here. We're waiting for you. I'm in the church. Artyom, Anna here. We are waiting for you at the church outpost. Oh, yeah. If you read me, hurry to the church.
running low. Filters. This is not good.
We're waiting for your return.
It's him. I feel like... When you were way out there, almost shot you too. That would teach you to answer radio hails, but I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
Yeah, where the hell were you?
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
Yeah, no longer calling me Rabbit, huh? What's with that?
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
I gotta give my report. I haven't gone to pull it yet. Need a button. shotgun bullets.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
So, what's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
Yeah, I have all this ammo, but I don't know how to use it.
Mines don't care if it's mutant or man. Takes anything down.
Sonya.
Just like
what's
this.
What's doing here? How's the international situation?
These shells are top class. Made them
for
myself.
10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane.
Look,
a
man, these rounds are great against large mutants.
Bye, man. That's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London. But there's this city up north. Polonia
Zone.
There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sonya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the bullshit.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky?
Oh, I already knew that would happen.
Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
This reminds me of Outlast. What? I love night vision. It's too bright. I refilled up on ammo. headquarters. I'll use my shotgun. Shoot. should go the way they went or the way they came. Let's first go the way they went.
Can't see in.
Thank you. sources to make sure I don't wander into the light. He's alive.
Thank you.
roads lead to Oktabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
Seems like we're gonna have to put an end to this Lesnitsky. On the next episode, we will save Anna. And find the Dark One in Oktabrskaya. This episode is ending. I have to end it here. See ya, peace.
Burn him too. More, burn everything. Then burn the ashes.